third place tonight in the 88, John Shukar. Third place tonight, John Shukar. Who do you want to thank?
Well, I got to thank my wife. I got to thank the good Lord upstairs. Evergreen Granite, being on our drywall, my brothers, my son Andrew, the 07, just everybody helped me. You know, it's a funny thing. For the night, I was in the top five in points, yet I was the only driver in the top 10 that hadn't got a podium, so. And this is probably my last race of racing, you know, full season. So it's nice to go out on a thing. So I want to thank the Hobbs and everybody that comes out and supports us weekly basis. Thank you so much.
All right, John Shukar finishing out on top. Second place tonight, 74 years young Pete Jensen. Jensen, second place. Who do you want to thank?
Oh, man, I got so many people to thank. I got to start with Napa for sure. They've helped us out a ton. The owner's a friend of mine, and he's as old as I am, so we got something going there. My engineer and older brother, Ed Jensen, and Mike Kepler, we call him the man, and he is the crew chief and makes this car go. My Denico twin brother, everybody knows him, and my nephew, Mike. And I just want to thank everybody so much for coming out. If you get a chance to shake hands with any of our troops or our officers, do it, and thank them for serving, and thanks so much.
All right, Pete Jensen, second place. And your winner tonight, the 00 of Lane Sunholm. Lane Sunholm, you got injured a while ago, had to take some time off, got back behind the wheel of the race car, and you get the win.
Oh, you wait till next year. It's going to be epic. This Jamie Thomas motor, exhaust broken, bent, all over the place, and that thing just pulls for days.
Who do you want to thank?
Jamie Thomas for an awesome motor. My boy, Team Pink, they work hard. Lang Autosports, JRC, all these sponsors I got, they all helped me with one piece all year.
All right, your winner, Lane Sunholm. And your 2017 Foster Press Mini Stock Champion by 1 point, Brad Thomas. Brad, let's talk. It was an up and down day, a lot of emotions, I'm sure. I mean, I saw you upset down here. Both you and Nat, back and forth, back and forth. I mean, it came down to passing cars one at a time towards the end of the night.
Yeah, it did. It was just crazy. Like you said, my emotions have been up and down today. I just got to say, praise Jesus, and I just thank him for my family and my wife and my kids. Being able to do this with them together is just a blessing.
Well, you are now the 2017 Foster Press Mini Stock Champion.
I don't even know what to say. I got to thank Armageddon Arms, their local gun dealership here in Monroe. They do guns and survival stuff, and they're great people, Shirai and Shannon. So I just have to ask people to look them up.
All right, your champion of 2017, Brad Thomas. And of course, the ceremonial champagne. right, up next will be